contract board needs an update. I should get to that.
Massive can of Roundster energy, and I also got the massive can of 5-hour, which is pretty exciting because they don't sell those in my area. I think there's like 400 grams of caffeine. I don't know if that's fucking good or. But they said there's a shit ton of fucking caffeine. Oh. Right, suit. But I don't want to. Alright, so my stream's still going on. Maybe they're just like, maybe it's just taking a long fucking time.
Here we are, Freelancer. You ready to jump in?
Yes, I am.
Well then, let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist named Matthias. Tassin has given us the last location where he made contact. The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio.
Not seeing anyone. Owen, anything?
Yeah, lots of broken equipment. Obviously Arcanist made, otherwise, no, nothing but the radio. And no Matthias. Hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Trail, we'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
Getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanist located. They're dead. Still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Found, we can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something! These scavengers are always mucking things up. Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it. Finding a direction?
No, not yet. Focus on that hive. We have to get on those scar hives quickly. Make sure you destroy any hives you see. Make sure you destroy any hives you see. The only way to stop the scars is to destroy their hives. Remaining scars.
Radio signal.
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
Oh, stay. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
The only way to stop the scars is to destroy their hives. Just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of scars. I've never seen this much scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
More scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair. Should be close. All you need to do is turn it on. Signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location.
Thank you.
Arcanist is not at the camp. Wait!
No, I
have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fix that, I bet we reach Matthias. What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged. That seems to be the last of the scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out. Big one. Focus on the big guy. Watch out for the flamethrower. Looks like we've scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio. It's working. I've got a location. Hatchimithai's through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming. Matthias managed all these stairs to get up here with enough scars at your heels. Three things are possible, I guess. Can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal. Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
What about scars near you? See anything?
Got a few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless. Wait, what's this? I found some canisters. Could prove useful.
Don't try anything dangerous.
Not to worry. It'll be a contained explosion.
I think you better hurry. We're dealing with some scars ahead. Well, less for Matthias. That's good. What's happening? Matthias?
It worked. Small trap, the scars walked right into it. I'll have to keep moving.
More incoming. Watch those hives. getting to those scars.
You got it. Matthias, give me an update.
I think I see it on. Just a minute. I've been this far in the ruins.
Stay ahead of them. Nearly there.
We've reached the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
Seen some damage. Matthias has been busy.
Last hurrah. I'm out of surprises, Freelancer.
Stay put. I'll keep them off you.
Much appreciated.
Scars have too many ways to add to their numbers if needed. Be careful!
I'm trying! How did you make them so mad, Matthias?
I don't know. Never seen them like this.
Yo! Too alone, my man.
Look out! Don't know what it is, but it looks dangerous.
Rust Reaver. His name is Rust Reaver.
I don't care what his name is.
Clean up the rest of them now, shall we? Scars out of the way. Someone check on Matthias. I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard, but this was different. Something's making the scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do. Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous. But most important, it held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the Sentinels, Guardians of the Walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north. The Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group, heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn. One of our best, Freelancer Adams, led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought, outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well for a time. But the walls of the Great Freemark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could. When, without warning, the doomed Sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the Sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. It seems this Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the Anthem of Creation itself. Arrogance. The Anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm, which was unleashed that day, destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the Heart of Rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Javelin.
Movement's a bit different since the last repairs. Just needs putting through its paces.
There's no options. What about the sound options?
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Ah, my new friend. You listened well to my story of Freemark, huh?
Never heard it told like that.
I was long retired. The battle was not mine to fight. But good friends tell me, I was a freelancer for many years. You know what freelancers do?
We deal with things beyond the wall. Problems. We help people.
Truth, but it's not so small as that. We explore. We fight chaos. We save lives. You hear me?
Okay, I hear you.
People could count on us. In this world, a big deal. But that has been lost. People don't trust us. Hard times now. But enough gloom. Got a contract for you. Going to protect some Arcanists doing seismic tests, okay?
Seismic tests?
Yeah. Check to see if Fort Tarsis has thrown...
What?
You protect...
I hear you.
Good. Now go. I'm hungry. No breakfast yet. I should get some more writing done. Too many distractions recently.
Freelancer, contract go all right?
Was there any word?
Feels pretty big. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'll probably play Anthem till Wednesday or Tuesday. Records can just order me those three CDs. That's pretty good because those are the three CDs I want. And I'll send myself $40 for a shirt, and I'll upload that to my current.
Patching in Freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
This is Wright. Like the man says, I'm on my way.
Let's see what we can do, Wright.
Seismic indicator is ready to go. Okay?
Start it up. Hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out. All the animals incoming.
You see? Every time. Throw it. Keep those bolted away from the Arcanists. Science, what can you do?
Second site. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes, I see. Okay, let's do a search for energy signatures in the area. scar heavy. Don't try to smash the shield. Get behind it.
Understood.
need some help.
It definitely sounds like a jet engine. No, he's right, it definitely sounds like a jet engine. I'm sure he'll be 8. We'll give it to him at 8 o'clock. Oh, okay, now it wants me to investigate the cage. Where's the cage at? If I were a chick, I'd probably have D cup besides the prize.
No Arcanists in here.
I said, if I were a chick, I'd probably have D cup besides tent.
Why take Arcanists?
Maybe because they know much about Shaper things? Valuable to Scars.
Can we track them?
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything, yeah? So I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Oh, he's chilling. Leave him alone, he's fine. If I was a woman, I would have D-cup-sized tits. And an ass like Nicki. No, Nicki Minaj.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far.
I quit Fortnite. There are too many people fucking like chilling me on there. Especially when I would stream. Trolls ruined Fortnite for me. Fortnite didn't ruin anything for me. The trolls ruined it. Damn the trolls. Oh well, what's this statue? I'm not sure because I got the door closed. That's probably my fault. I definitely want to enjoy Breath of the Wild. Yeah, he was shocked that I haven't played Breath of the Wild yet. Drink this big 5-hour energy drink seems really slow.
A camp, you see?
Yes, it's gonna be a fight.
Oh, look at them all. I don't like this.
I don't either.
A turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both. I need assistance.
Critical failure. No, but that Insomniac, if nobody brought it, I'll definitely have to pick that up. I'm surprised they didn't sell that for a freaking surname. I think Acme was probably the shortest job I've ever worked at. The shortest. Probably the most shortest job I've ever kept. Well, I only lasted at Acme for 2 months. They didn't like me there for some weird reason. Let's see. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, okay, so I'll just... Oh shit.
Hello.
Uh-oh. What's going on? You scare me a little sometimes.
Do I? Actually, I suppose that's fair. I do peddle in danger. Still, you should know me better than that. I know you.
Okay, when's my birthday?
Trick question. You don't like celebrating birthdays.
Of course.
So, when is my birthday?
I think you're having me on. You've never told me.
Probably not. It was a number of days ago.
Ah, well then, happy belated birthday.
Thank you. So, where's my gift?
I tell you what, I'll write you a terrible poem. How does that sound? Sometime.
Actually, the day we met was my birthday.
Now that is a trick. What? Which time? Recently or in our youth?
Youth. The time you picked my pocket.
Well, I was starving.
Or bored.
Or bored? Which turned out well, actually. Griefing regulators for a week was pretty fun. You were always looking for trouble. Is that what made you want to be a freelancer, do you think?
Thank you.
He's been streaming for 11 hours. He's been streaming for 11 hours? Cool. Oh, nice! Hell yeah, I got notifications when it goes live.
Not a bad observation. Thrills come in many forms.
Haha, which is what I like about you. You never back away from a thrill that I present you. It's fun. Trouble can be fun.
And the fact that it's a job that pays? Bonus. Say, back then, what were you doing alone in Pontaix anyway?
I was tired of the Satomian and was taking, well, shall we say, an unscheduled break. Roaming. That's what I was doing, roaming.
Same no, but I gotta create a Streamlabs account and set up my donation thing.
Where's your team?
I don't know.
Yeah, I brought you down. Well, never mind. There's a bright future ahead. Cheer up. Contracts await.
Waiting on a few reports just now.
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Hold on. I'm sure he'll be up here. Wow, he's been streaming for 12 hours. Holy crap. Browse away. That's a strange time. Oh no. Those 2 years, I might as well go. Yeah, we were trying to go to some games when we were saying this might be his last time coaching, so, you know, it would be kind of interesting. Oh yeah, the prices for those tickets went up for the Sixers versus Spurs. I think I spent $200. Whoa, a pair of courtside seats are $700.
Patching in Freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can
$1,400.
Yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
How do I owe PNC Bank $1,400?
Let's see what we can do, Wright.
I feel like that's a scam. I'm probably just gonna stay home because I don't want to get yelled at. But I bet you $50 she's gonna yell at me for showing up. Front end managers are probably gonna shout at me for showing up. I'll probably take my meds at 7:30. I got these special energy drinks. I brought 3 of them. Oh no, I got them from the candy store. They're like, the Dragon Ball Z ones. Protect the... He said he'd give me $100 if I chugged a 35-hour energy drink. No fucking way. Nope. Sorry, I need my heart to live. I am chugging 35-hour energy drink. I was ordered not to come in. That's what Bell and Marine told me. They told me they don't want me coming in. I don't know why Marine and Mary Kay put me on the schedule. I'm very confused. I'm super confused because I don't have a job coach to work with me. And I know Felda is the one that needs my job coach for the whole day. Because she'll probably just fucking yell at me all fucking day. Some shit. So, yeah, I don't know what to do. I might just get my old job back at Giant and maybe quietly exit Acme. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and get my old job back at Giant, see if they'll rehire. I'll just fucking take the darn acceptable. Working on Acme, so I was wondering if I could get my... To watch that on YouTube. Weird sign. I honestly got had no clue I was allowed to watch it.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out. All the animals incoming.
You see? Every time. So angry. Those wolven away from
that don't make animals angry.
Science, what can you do? Get back
safe.
Freelancer right here. First group has finished up. No angry animals.
Lucky her.
Maybe. Strange.
Headed to next location.
I'll charge it at 7:30.
Found the second site. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes, I see.
Okay. Actually, I'll charge
Let's
it
do
now.
A search for energy signatures.
La 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 la. So, I'm gonna have to listen to my job coach, and I guess I'll just fucking not go in. That's fine. The Eagles don't play Thursday. They're playing next week. I think they had this weekend off. Yeah, just get a 4-pack of 5-hour energy.
In here. Where are they?
No bodies. Good. Scars must have taken them.
Why take Arcanists?
Maybe because they know much about Shaper things? Valuable to Scars.
Can we track them?
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything, yeah? So I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Yeah, he's chilling on the couch, I think.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far.
Michael! I thought that was the other shit button. I don't think that's not funny, Jim. Wow, 12 hours and 45 minutes he's stripped. Damn, that's the longest time. Boy. Oh god damn it, I got that stupid song stuck in my head. Thank you. Thank you! Now I got that dumbass song stuck in my head. He's been banned for 4 hours. For what? What did I do? He's been banned for 5 days. Ah, $8. No, I'm gonna just get Mario Kart or a Pikmin game.